Michelle Melkin crushes Nancy Pelosi for being responsible for Kate Steinle's murder. If the state doesn't protect its citizens, who else will? In these days of crisis and insecurities, opening our borders is a pretty reasonable solution. It's better to act on time than suffer the consequences to be reminded. Our source, Conservative 101, reports that the conservative commentator and blogger, Michelle Melkin, called put for the responsibility of Nancy Pelosi in the murder case of Kate Steinle. In her own words, Melkin stated, "There has been so little, if any, accountability for people in the federal, state, and local government who have blood on their hands." On a Fox News show, she strongly said the following: "Protecting the traditional American values, because people made a choice after seeing this fork in the road, after seeing both political parties, Sean, both Republicans, and their big business donors, and Democrats, and their identity politics grievance mongers who don't care about the rule of law in this country, and the collusion between those two things that have created sanctuary policies in a sanctuary nation that still exists to this day. When will the city and county sheriff in San Francisco, and that mayor, and that governor ever be held accountable for the deaths as a result of bloody open borders?" Share this story. If the state doesn't protect its citizens, who else will? In these days of crisis and insecurities, opening our borders is a pretty reasonable solution. It's better to act on time than suffer the consequences to be reminded. Our source, Conservative 101, reports that the conservative commentator and blogger, Michelle Melkin, called put for the responsibility of Nancy Pelosi in the murder case of Kate Steinle. In her own words, Melkin stated, "There has been so little, if any, accountability for people in the federal, state, and local government who have blood on their hands." On a Fox News show, she strongly said the following: "Protecting the traditional American values, because people made a choice after seeing this fork in the road, after seeing both political parties, Sean, both Republicans, and their big business donors, and Democrats, and their identity politics grievance mongers who don't care about the rule of law in this country, and the collusion between those two things that have created sanctuary policies in a sanctuary nation that still exists to this day. When will the city and county sheriff in San Francisco, and that mayor, and that governor ever be held accountable for the deaths as a result of bloody open borders?" The verdict that the court of San Francisco reached let a five-time deportee, who was back in the U.S. illegally and roaming the San Francisco streets because of local sanctuary city laws, to be acquitted of murder and manslaughter charges in the shooting death of Kate Steinle. Kate Steinle and her family never wanted or wished for the publicity that they've gotten, the pain that they've suffered, and the fact that they have no choice but to be front and center in the headlines as they suffer as a result of this verdict, Melkin continued. Do you agree with her statements? Scroll down to the comments and tell us what you think.